And now, sheep, you must listen, as I have a goat song for you. In an autumn grove I stood aware of eyes darting over my frame. I had drunk too much and was woozy and frilled. I danced in the afternoon sun with friends in this familiar place. Drunk on spirit and drunk in spirit I laughed. But as the sun turned from yellow to red, I span in my spirit to see they had left. Alone but still content and filled with glee, but then those eyes had follow and caught their gaze upon me. A man near my age but older, approaching with a grin. We sat and talked for a while upon importance, but now I can't recall. But with flirting gazes and a hand on my groin, he kissed me on my virgin mouth. From there we moved to a privacy, a pathway bordered by roses. The nerve had not yet left me, but when it did I said no. But no was not for him, and so a punch to my body set me low. He stripped me below my waist when I pleaded, penetrating and wrenching, and I bled up my innocent out. He ended in me and quickly ran. I laid there for a minute, laying in a spiral of thorns. Whereupon I arose to see the light thicken. I departed to never speak a word. Feeling the blood run down and puddle at my feet, I saw him now in my memories, the goat man, and his genitals hefty and swinging, the furces and the vines. The darkness is there, and in light we enjoyed the chase. But now I dispel you, my sheep, to see me anew. For though my blood was spilt, now I be drunk and drink my fill.